What happened to sophomores?
Woo! Oh, frost off.
That's tight.
Yoda. Hello, Capo. Your homecoming princess are in danger from the evil Darth Vader.
Jedi Master, use the Force to locate the princesses and find your queen.
I sense a disturbance in the Force. Look out! Stormtroopers!
They don't even have our princesses.
That's strange. Who could have sent all these stormtroopers to attack us?
I sense. Oh no. The dark side of the Force is here.
Thank you.
Give me my princesses.
If you want my princesses, you must receive me.
Good evening, students and parents. Tonight I will be announcing the 2015 homecoming court. In our freshman class, our princess is Sydney Katie, who is escorted by the freshman prince, Andy Seha. In the sophomore class, our princess is Lila Mumia, escorted by Cole Hayden, place of sophomore prince Ryan Schumer. Now, in our junior class, our princess is Lauren Yagi. Now, our senior class princesses. Our first princess is Amber Bailey, escorted by her mother. Amber Bailey puts in her time and effort in Capo. She's a fourth year member of Capo's ASB. She's also been on the song team the past 4 years and captain for 3. Amber is also very involved in Capo clubs and a part of California Scholarship Federation, a leader in fellowship of Christian athletes, and is on the exec board of the National Honor Society. Her future goal is to graduate from a 4-year university and become a dean of college admissions. She feels blessed to have such a supportive family and lucky to have this privilege. Way to go, Amber. Our second princess is Maddie Burakov, escorted by her father. Maddie is a car karaoke enthusiast, spontaneous dancer, and frequent with a lot of love for Capo. Maddie has enjoyed being part of many different groups at school, including the IB program, track, orchestra, newspaper, and Model UN. As CSF president, Feminist Booties founder, and NHS board member, she has tried to help make Capo the best it can be. Outside of school, Maddie also volunteers at the hospital, plays violin at an assisted living center, and belongs to Lion's Heart and National Charity League. Maddie hopes to someday be a psychiatrist and travel the world, but for now, she's just thrilled to be nominated alongside such amazing seniors. Way to go, Maddie. Our third princess is Amy Giacchino, escorted by her mother. Amy is a dog-loving, Harry Potter enthusiast who has a passion for writing and for watching Grey's Anatomy. She is the vice president of NHS and the editor-in-chief of the CVHS Times. This is Amy's fourth year on Capo's song team and her second year as the president of Breakfast Club. She has been in CSF since freshman year and is also a member of Model United Nations. Amy loves her school and is excited to have been nominated for homecoming camp.
That's what they always do.
Our fourth princess is Allie Giles, escorted by her father. Allie is a two-sport person in both track and volleyball. She has been her volleyball team captain for the past two seasons. In club volleyball, her team won a gold medal at the 2015 National Junior Olympics. Allie excels academically, being a three-year scholar athlete. She was junior class president and is currently an ASB athletics commissioner. Allie is active in her community, holding leadership positions in her church youth group, and serving as a volunteer at the Saladac Hospital. After graduation, Allie hopes to attend BYU and study nursing. Our fifth princess riding out is Jean Wu, escorted by her father. Jean, another devoted Grey's Anatomy fan, is a member of the IB program and plans to pursue a STEM career. She has been on the girls' varsity tennis team for 4 years, and she is excited to be a captain of the team this year. Jean is also president of the National Honor Society and a member of the Carl Thomas Scholarship Federation. Outside of school, she works as a tutor for CC Prep, plays piano and violin for senior citizens, and Netflix and chill with her friends. Jean is the only girl in her AP physics class of 20 plus boys, and she encourages other girls to take the class next year. I would now like to announce last year's homecoming queen, Nicole Dalwash, to crown the queen of this year's homecoming. She feels honored and happy to be back out here tonight. Now, a drum roll please as I announce this year's homecoming queen. The girl with the green lightsaber is the winner. On the count of three, ladies, activate your lightsabers. One, two, three.